Sure this thing is gonna work? Your time machine has cost the U.S. government a pretty penny, Doctor.
The chronologer is hardly a time machine in the sense of a vehicle, but rather a subatomic drill designed to bore a tunnel in the fabric of space-time. As to cost, I think the alleviation of untold human suffering throughout history is ample justification, General.
It'll also give our red buddies overseas a thing or two to think about.
But to answer your first question, there is only one way to find out.
You're certain we're safe, Doctor?
I'm not certain of anything, Hugo, but the chronomagnetic field we've generated should protect us.
Doctor, I'm frightened.
Have a gumball. It'll calm your nerves.